Crete had always been a popular tourist destination. Because of this, sometimes problems arose involving American tourists. In such events, the commander of the 6931st Security Group was called upon to serve as the unofficial American Consul General. In this capacity, he frequently had to deal with ungrateful visitors.